Hi everyone, Ender here.
The estimated SOF is 3,117. It's competitive out there. Head down, stay sharp.
Today I'm going to be doing some touring car fixed, because it's like the last few sessions of the week, and it's going to be switching over to Tsukuba. At the time of recording, it's like going to be about that reset, that switch is going to happen in like a few hours, about three, four hours. So I figured, in a bide to get some more content out, why not?
Still waiting on two cars to grid.
I'll do some touring car fixed, why not? It'll be fun.
Waiting on the final car to grid.
Good luck, guys.
So, we're getting just about ready here to go green. I don't know how long we're gonna wait, though. But we're gonna wait. And we're gonna wait, and wait, and wait, and wait. Isn't that fun? I love waiting. I do a lot of waiting in my life. Some might call me the waiter. That was a horrible joke.
Everyone's gridded.
Alright, time to go green. Let's pray I don't botch this start. Oh my god. People died. Then passed. No. I was not expecting people to die behind me. That's scary. I don't want to think about that. Let's see if we can catch the guys in front. Kev fell a little bit back, so I gotta worry about running out.
57.956.
Right now, I wanna worry about catching the guys in front again. Assuming they fight, they might probably catch them. That bump. lost a bit of time to Dan.
49.687.
And I'm losing time to both of them. Bruno's definitely a lot faster than me, but I don't want to let him by. I'm gonna keep him behind me for 7 more laps. That's scary to think about. All right. Okay, Bruno just missed his breaking point. That's fine. Unfortunately, that lost us both time. So that sucks. What was he thinking? Good corner. You can really heave a lot of that curb, surprisingly. Just keep doing a tiny more, few more mistakes. I might be fine. Here? Not cool. Don't do it again.
51.145.
Oh boy, this is gonna get messy. Yeah, very messy. Good work. Oh! Oh! Oh my goodness! Everyone just killed the guy. Again. Again? I don't know. He might have. I wouldn't know. Scary. But also exciting.
49.651, 51.456.
Sorry, where'd I go? I think I can do fairly comfortably. Somehow.
You're pulling away from the car behind. The gap is 2.4 seconds.
Just need to get closer, bro. That's the problem.
Bruno, you drive me one more time, I'm gonna slap your ass.
That's kinky. Sorry, I had to. Bruno has been kind of driving like a ding-dong, though. He did send me, like, one of the weirdest corners to send. McGregor actually has the fastest lap. I don't know. Or I don't see until I looked up. It's actually pretty quick. With one to go, I might not be able to catch it. Yeah, with how many mistakes I'm making? No, I'm not gonna catch him. Oh, Bruno died. That's tough.
49.952.
It's crazy how much you can eat on that curb. Jeez. Too wide. Fastest lap for race ends? Let's find out. Server says yes. For now.
Then
server says no. Oh, I was close.
Does this work? We're proud of you, buddy. Top 10.
That was close. Well, I almost had him, but I just wasn't quick enough. Oh well. I'm content with just staying on his bumper. Or close to it. Tough. So, thanks for stopping by for this week's episode. I'll try to get more consistent later on, maybe. Maybe I'll record a Tsukuba episode this week. We'll see. Anyways, see you for the next one.